New York youth against fracking. Can't go back once you